gas tank in the back of that thing.
Yeah, I was zoomed in on him stopping and I didn't see Widmar, but
he just come out of nowhere around.
I don't know if he was racing somebody and he couldn't change lanes or what.
And as you can see, the fuel cell doing its job on that 02 machine of Andrew Schroeder. All the fuel stays intact right there, but they are working with the driver on the 7-9. And it looks like they are going to work on removing the top of that race car, actually put the driver on the backboard and transporting to the Pulaski County Hospital.
Top off.
Yeah.
videoing this? Or?
Yeah.